Fountains Abbey was founded in 1132 by 13 Benedictine monks from St Mary's in York. They'd grown fed up of the extravagant and rowdy way that the monks lived in York, so they escaped, seeking to live a devout and simple lifestyle elsewhere. This is how they came to Fountains. By the time 3 years had passed, the monks had become settled into their new way of life and had been admitted into the austere Cistercian order. The dramatic abbey ruins at Fountains are the largest monastic ruins in the country. Step back into a rich and dramatic past and imagine what life would have been like for the monks who first came here all those years ago.